Okay, get on that fabricator and build some defenses.
There's a dropship!
Here we go!
Hey! Carmine took it out! Indicate I'm an excellent teacher. I taught him everything he knows. Oh shit! Carmine!
Goddamn that bitch! Everyone get ready!
Those DBs wanna get at our people! They're gonna have to go through me!
Believe Jin actually went through with this.
It must have been something you said.
Oh, yeah. It had nothing to do with you chopping her head off.
They're back! We're ready. Just keep them away from the door. Destroyed the main gate.
Here they come!
Unit reloading.
I'm already here.
reached the wall! Watch the left for more DBs!
Upgraded the Watchers too?
Hey! They have another way up! DB's back! Again!
You know it's gonna get worse. Everyone, fix what you can, replace what you can't. Fast.
You go ahead, young ones. I'll check the door.
You losing your edge?
Never! I got past the DB's at Settlement 5, didn't I? Not a scratch.
You were bleeding when you came back.
I cut myself. Shaving.
Can't put it here.
Destroy the archive!
I saw. We have backups.
Of the data, not the books. The ones that Dad salvaged after Jacinto.
Hey! Everyone, get ready!
DB Shepherd Page was
Those damn DBs back again.
You know it's gonna get worse. Everyone, fix what you can, replace what you can't, fast.
You go ahead, young ones. I'll check the door.
You losing your edge?
Never. I got past the DBs at Settlement 5, didn't I? Not a scratch.
You were bleeding when you came back.
I cut myself. Shaving.
have backups.
Of the data, not the books. The ones the dad salvaged after Jacinto.
Hey! Everyone, get ready!
Shield is down!
last of them. Good job, young ones.
Oh, shit. JD, incoming wind flare.
Oh, boy.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
Ma'am, were you listening? This has nothing to do with a fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
I told you, both of you, don't make me regret taking you in.
Mom, you know she's lying. Since when do we care what the cog thinks?
When it leads to war. You three, get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now.
Get the power back on.
Fine. Whatever you want.
You, when more cogs show up, sound the alarm.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, you always said this day would come.
Which is why we stick to the plan.
Hey, man, can we speed this up? Raina's mad enough as it is.
Yeah, I know. It just keeps crapping out. This thing's been through a lot today.
Yeah, well, it can join the club.
It's almost done. Okay, JD, get on that switch. Okay, fire it up.
Look at you.
Guys?
Come on, admit it. You lost faith in me for a second.
Did you touch something?
What?
Something's out there. Come on.
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
What are you doing?
Hey, you have to...
Mom! Mom!
Guys, that sounded like there were dozens of them. Hundreds, like a swarm.
The hell, man?
Chaz.
Kate.
Come on, let's get after him.
We have no idea where those things went. Look, Jin can help us.
Jin is trying to kill us.
Kate, listen.
Hey, you're not gonna be happy about this, but I know who should see that crystal ship.
Jin has people that can handle this.
Look, you know as well as I do.
Del, no.
That he can help.
Who's Del talking about? Hey. Can he help or not?
Yeah, he can. The question is, will he?
Said he'd be home.
He's home. He's always home.
That house looks abandoned.
Because that's not where he lives. Follow me.
He gets like that sometimes. You're about to find out why.
Terrific.
Thought he was gonna fix the place up.
That was the plan. 15 years ago.
So, you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.
Was it always like this?
No, it wasn't. I got a lot of happy memories of this place.
Wish I could say the same.
So how was he able to get permission to live outside a settlement?
Easy. Who was gonna tell him no?
Welcome home, James.
How'd you know we were here? Huh. That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
Look, this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you win this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now, you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
Time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition, led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Son of a...
Holy shit!
All units, fire at will!
Main house, go!
Nice to see you still have a way with people, Marcus.
Just head for the back door. Shit. Guess we're dealing with this first.
Sniper up high!
Investigating potential detainment target. Target engaged. Sniper!
Up, up, another tracker!
These are Jin's new toys.
Yeah, we've been playing with them all day.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
Wait, what's
all
those
targets?
Family heirlooms.
Targets engaged.
I'm on your side.
God damn it, more of them. More of them up here!
Hostile contact supplier. Assaulting!
Sniper!
Identify.
One dead sniper.
Come on, this way. Now, which damn book is it?
Yeah, now these are my kind of family heirlooms.
You kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire. Let me get that.
Kinda feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
It belonged to my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucket heads out of my house. Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Nice.
My truck!
Trust me, you won't get away from me.
God damn it! I just tuned it up! Alright, new plan! Take out that Kestrel! Take it easy on the house!
Take out his engines!
Identified.
Frag out!
People authorized.
I
Activate suppression mode.
Kestrel's back! Take cover!
You have nowhere left to run!
Where the hell is she going?
Cog is still after us. Your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B. But it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.